here at Jordan, we have about 90 acres of dove fields that we plant, maintain, and mow for dove hunters. Corn, millet, sunflowers, milo, buckwheat, winter wheat, all planted or spread for the benefit of dove. The real planting starts in the wintertime. We plant cover crops in these fields and we start doing soil tests. And then the planting really starts in April. Dove season has typically three splits. The first split, we'll mow some crops on the ground, put half our crop on the ground to provide really good early season success for hunters. After the third split comes in and goes, we'll go in our fields and we'll plant cover crop on them to prevent erosion. It's a lot of behind the scenes work that nobody really understands until they see it happening. We do have a dedicated crew here that takes a lot of pride in our fields, and we're happy to do it, and we love to see the success of the fields. Come out and enjoy the dove fields. We plant it here for the public, for people that may not have access to private land. A lot of opportunity out here for people to dove hunt, and we'd like to see people enjoy it.